Jeff Cat Reviews. All right, what's going on, everybody? We got the Gorin brothers, Billy Babe, Flat Cat, Jeff Cat, Ivy Cat, Driver's Cat, Scally Cat. That's all I got for right now. This is a duckbill style Jeff Cat. You can tell almost all the time right away by the six panel design. You got this line going down the center here. You got two panels here, two panels in the back, two panels on the side. You'll notice that the hat does not flare out on the sides. And if you look at the side, that's a nice way to tell too. It has a really steep run up the front, tops off, and then a nice steep downturn on the back. Basically hugs your head really nice. Check out the colors in there. You got blues, yellows, and grays. For this hat right here, this is 100% cotton and 100% linen. What that means is that this thing right here is going to shrink. I find myself steaming this a lot, and I find myself stretching it a lot. But I'll get a good 48 hours, definitely a good 24 hours every time I steam this hat. So it's not like it shrinks right away as soon as you put it on, but you definitely got to steam it. You definitely got to stretch it. Anything that's 100% cotton. The linen, not so much, a little tiny bit, but anytime you got 100% cotton, this thing's going to shrink. This thing fits beautifully.
Bang, it's killer.
It really does. A really good fitting hat. And then one of the reasons why I love the duckbill style is because of the way it wraps your head. All right, check it out. You see how tight that is? You got no flare on the sides. It's nice and tight on the top. Hugs the back of your head. I mean, this is such a nice hat. Of all the hats that I own, this is my favorite hat. This is also my favorite style of hat. One of the main reasons why I like this hat so much is because of the way it looks from the side. I don't think there's a guy out there that can look bad from the side in a duckbill hat.
I ain't gay!
And this rocks. The polished casual looks so perfectly. But I mean, you know, don't be afraid to throw this thing on with a collared shirt. Classy look. See what I'm saying? All right? Don't be afraid to throw on those collared shirts, those nice shorts, those nice shoes, man. Rock the classy look, rock the polished casual look. Don't be afraid to throw on the collared shirt. Look at that freaking, man. Gotta love this hat. I'm not great in both looks. One thing that's awesome about the duckbill style is that you can wear glasses easily. Throw that sucker right on there, man. All right, so this is why I love Gorin Brothers, man. This is a hat company, all right? This is a hat maker. They are hat craftsmen, okay? They're not a distributor. It's a family-owned company. The company has been around since 1895, man. That is a long time for making hats. Because they've been around for so long, I think that's why they just get the style so right when it comes to the duckbill hat. What's also great about Gorin Brothers is that they offer free returns. So that's just how good the company is. They stand behind their product through free returns. Dude, I cost me $30 once. $30 to get back my $130 for a company in a later video. I was eyeing this hat forever. Went on sale. I bought the medium. It didn't fit. I returned it. It cost me $16. Got the large, it was too big. Returned it again. It cost me $32 to get my $132. Free returns, the big deal, people. Check out Gorin Brothers, man. You will definitely find your favorite hat at Gorin Brothers, guaranteed. They got a really good price point too. They're pretty much in line with the rest of the market. A little over $100, under $130. The quality is at the top of the market. All right, so there is a downside to this company, believe it or not, and the one thing that bothers me the most about the Gorin Brothers company is that the styles come and go quick. So if you find your favorite hat, I strongly recommend you get to Stat. Got this thing on standby, dude. I don't mess around. Gorin Brothers, man, what a great company, man, and what a great hat. If you're only a one or two Jeff Cap kind of guy, check out Gorham Brothers. All right, so that's Gorham Brothers, everybody. Later.